you. How did you get here?
This mountain pass, only those who and the one is none.
What a surprise.
We mistakenly this is my owing to one.
Yes, I'm still taking care of it.
So you're
I seem to recall
we can talk.
Right.
And
you know, some
it is slightly damaged.
You are called
I owe your
the evil god your father.
Huh. Hey!
You've toiled.
You have none.
This must.
Now that we have a house, we are settled. I shall.
Whatever we.
Princess, if you sleep your. And as long as your divinity.
Your touch.
Fulfilling your. Moreover.
If not, a royal goddess.
That is us.
I have some.
My.
Why would you walk.
I was born into. I have kept these husks.
Wooden milk.
No. My princess, as such,
we plant rice.
Indeed, by growing rice,
then it shall be so.
No work, I will help.
Oh, wait,
Tauemon,
your truck.
Hey.
Hmm.
Oh ho!
Welcome back, goddess.
Oh.
Did someone go see the old samurai? He's by the chef.
I have a bad feeling about this.
You're trying to make us starve to death, you big doofus?
Kinta, getting angry is bad. Everyone makes mistakes.
I'm so sorry.
I'm so ticked off!
You're making quite a fuss. What in the world happened?
This dingus lost all this...
What? Does that mean we cannot grow rice?
All that's left is this small handful.
Apparently, he's only ever watched farmers and hasn't ever done a lick of farming himself. Ugh, this chump is dead weight.
I thought you said we could trust you.
It pains me to say so, but in truth, I lack not only the skill to fight, but any sort of manual skill at all. I adore farm work, yet I am inept at it. I only got in the way of the farmers. I assumed I was the only one here who knew anything about... Oh, I've brought dishonor upon myself. To make amends, I shall slice open my belly and...
That is quite unnecessary.
Stop! Stop right there! You're gonna die? Do it someplace where we don't have to watch you bleed out.
Oh.
No one wishes for you to...
Having one less mouth to feed, certain key is enough for five people.
I mean, stop, Ermi.
Why do you hurt Taweman? Taweman is nice. He only made mistake. I am not Yanato person, but I understand that...
Okay. I cannot argue after being scolded by a person who is not of this land.
Your name's Mirte, then? For your sake, we shall make peace. This evening, we shall all feast on the meat I gathered. And that goes for you as well, Shorty.
Oh!
What is it this
time? I am good cook. Today, I will make meal from Mike. It will be so good.
Oh, okay. A dish from your country, you say? I do not know where you hail from, but I'll look. I shall give this meat to you, then.
Okay.
I give my gratitude for this meal. What is this?
Disgusting!
Lady Sakuna, the leftover seeds have managed to sprout. It's finally time to plant them, but...
Have you got a handle on it this time?
I tend to get a bit carried away and end up crushing the seedlings and destroying the footpaths.
That sounds like quite the mess.
I think that goes beyond merely... Hey, Tama, just consider how ridiculous it would be for a harvest goddess to plant the very rice she receives as an offering.
No, it's not strange in the least. Our country's your mother, Lady Toyohana, worked the fields every year.
Are you serious? Even the noble Lady Kamihitsuki mucks about...
Be that as it may. We cannot entrust our continued livelihood to the children of men. Most are but women and children, after all. Do not worry. I'm sure you will excel. You are none other than Lady Toyohana's descendant, after all.
I am confident in my knowledge of the process, at least. I'll teach you how to do it.
Don't act all hog and... Let's give it a try, shall we?
Hmm.
Okay.
Right.
Yeah.
All right. right! Hey! I have no objections.
Thank you.
What?
Eat something?
My gratitude for this meal.
Take root!
Thank you. Yes.
Is that so? Good grief.
Okay.
I'm multiplying! Offshoot season is here! The stalks have begun multiplying! Offshoot season is here!